Do you know baking fish is the easiest way to ensure a tender, flaky entree that maintains its flavor, juiciness, and it doesn't dry out? Well, this recipe brings you how to bake a whole fish. Hello, YouTube family. How is it going? I hope everybody is doing amazing. On today's episode, I'm bringing to you this oven baked red snapper or oven baked whole fish with just three ingredients. You need just three ingredients to have this amazing outlook. So, to my returning subscribers, I want to thank you so much for always coming back, watching my videos, commenting, liking. You guys keep me going. And if you're new here, a very, very big welcome to you. But before you go, please, please, please don't hold back. Just hit that subscribe button, turn on the notification so that when I post any of my video, you're gonna get the alerts. Start off with the ingredients. We have this whole large, fleshy, fresh-looking red snapper. You can use any other fish of your choice. I just love red snapper because it's one of my favorite fish and it's so tasty. I'll start off by wiping any water remaining on it after washing. The fish has been scaled, gutted, and perfectly cleaned. First off, we're going to start by taking out all the fins from the fish. Secondly, you make slits on the fish. To mix the ingredients, like I said, you need just three ingredients here. You need 1 tablespoon of Cajun seasoning, 1 teaspoon of seasoned salt, and 1 tablespoon of parsley flakes. Rub some oil on the fish and begin marinating. The reason I always use oil because it gives me that crispy outer part of the fish and juicy in the inside. Cover the fish and let it marinate for 1 hour. After 1 hour, bake at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for 10 to 15 minutes, depending on the thickness of the fish. But right now, I'll bake the first part of the fish for 15 minutes. Then when I flip it over, I'll bake for 10 minutes. Reason being that the other part has already been partially cooked. We have that crispy looking outer part of the fish and soft in the inside. What we're going to do next is to flip sides of the fish. When I flip the sides of the fish, I'm just going to bake the other side for 10 minutes because it has been partially cooked already. I'm just rubbing on some oil on it. The oil I just mixed with a little bit of parsley. The fish has been fully cooked and is ready to serve. My side here is this oven baked garlic herb potatoes. It's really nice. I'm going to be dropping a recipe for this potato pretty soon. I'm sure hopefully my next recipe is going to be this oven baked potato baked with a little bit of butter, parsley, garlic. It's so crispy and enjoyable. We also have some veggies here, some cherry tomatoes, green onion and bell pepper with some limes. Let's see how it looks in the inside. See that? So crispy outside, soft inside. Enjoying with some potatoes. So who's gonna join me to enjoy this meal? So everyone, I'm gonna leave you guys here because I have a long day, as you can see on this table. Thank you so much for watching and trust my recipes. Bye bye.